Corundum. Eu sou Gastré. Alright, Toto. I'm off to work. See you at 6. Good morning, lady.
Jimmy Dong. Jimmy Dong.
Hang on, Toto, Dorothy cried. I think we're gonna land soon. And then, with a great crash, the house landed. The roof and the floor shook. Dorothy and Toto slowly opened the front door, and they found that they were in a very strange place, with purple trees and orange grass. No one's ever done that to a witch before, said Glinda. You must be a very powerful witch yourself. I'm not a witch. I'm Dorothy, she replied. Well, then being a Dorothy is a very good thing indeed, said Glinda as she pointed to the silver slippers, still on the wicked witch's feet. And that's where we will leave off this time. Come back next week and we'll continue to read, okay?
Sweet shop.
Enjoy.
Goodbye.
Ha, wala siya sa beach.
Yung kaninang bata, nalumalaban?
Oo, siya.
Pero nagpapos pa rin kaya siya.
Hey. Dorothy, got a letter for you. It's addressed to your house, but I knew you'd be here. So listen, guys, we're all going down to the Pots of Boston Stepdad's house today. We're going to a barn party. We're going to crack the tunes in the new truck. You guys want to come down?
I'll see you later. Right, no, I'll talk to
you.
I can't believe it. What? I entered our book to this writing contest online.
You won?
No, you didn't even make it to third place. But this is from an agency in New York. We have a deal to publish our book. They just want me to sign here so they can represent us.
Wow. Sincerely wants to come to New York right away. This is all expenses paid. There's two plane tickets in here. First class!
I know!
Oh my god! This is amazing! This is amazing! This is the best news ever!
No, it isn't!
We can go!
And this is an amazing opportunity, I mean. I can't leave. Uncle Henry needs me.
Well, you can come with. It's a little more secret.
Yeah, Henry Gale will leave that house. Both of you.
Both of you, at least. Ask him. You need to come with or please.
Mayroon naman maliit na. Sadyang magamahan nga din mo.
Iba pa rin pang
ito yung dik.
Hi! Meow, meow. Meow. 31. Meow. How are you?
Yes.
Yes, we hate
God. Meow. Speak aloud too.
Meow.
Hindi ko
magawa
natin, hindi ka naman pusa dahil.
Yes. Yes, I am hard now. Come Friday now and I'll show you how I'm fully loaded. I'm very hard now.
Yes.